So here we are having this molecule CH3, CH2, triple C, and triple bond C again and C.